Bandits forced their way into the headquarters of the National Youth Council and escaped with six computers. Two other non-government organizations are also housed in this same building. The president-elect of the NYC says the office was opened until late Sunday evening, during which time equipment was being offloaded following the NYC's three-day assembly camp.
This is a setback in terms of programs that were recently initiated, even with the OECS skills program and the mobile apps program that we have. So these computers, and we intend on getting more computers as well to start up these programs. So it is a setback in that regard, but it will not be a frustration for us.
Shortly after 10 o'clock Monday morning, when the president-elect showed up at the office, he realized that the door had been forced open. The NYC over the past 3 days held its assembly camp and elected a new executive. The activity ended on Sunday.
We had many young persons there who enjoyed themselves, and they actually shared their ideas. They participated in the mandate formation for the new executive. And on Sunday we had our elections, where we have a fresh set of seven individuals to be the executive for the NYC going forward.
The break-in took place at Lepanse. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.